band is called the Mustard Cutters. We are happy to play for you tonight. So we got some Ebenezer.
That's a great one.
That's a good one. I remember how it starts. How's that start, Trish? On Tuesday. So we're gonna see how they sound on Friday.
Yeah. But you're doing a new one that's an old one.
That's right. It's actually a pop song, but we're doing pop songs.
Keep changing. Thank you.
we gonna go? Play some D-Tunes? Play some D-Tunes. Yeah.
Well, we can't say enough how good it is to be out here at the Floyd Country Store.
Rowan?
We've been busy practicing at home and doing a little bit of jamming outside, but nothing beats a good old-timey indoor dance.
That's right. You're going to do talk back?
You're trembling.
Trembling lips. That's the one where I just do the turnarounds. I got it mixed up. You guys are having fun tonight. We are playing one more time this month. We'll be playing the Saturday after Thanksgiving down in Galax at the Rex. We're gonna cut up Thanksgiving.
It's our new tradition.
It's our new tradition. You may have heard of breaking up Christmas, and now there's cutting up Thanksgiving.
We'll be there with a good bluegrass group called the Goodfellers. And we'll have a big old time.
Yep, they're chanting in the bluegrass charts at the moment, so come check out what's hot.
All right, here's a song we learned on Tuesday.
Talk back, trembling lips, burning eyes.
It's okay, Lash. We just learned it on Tuesday.
You get a second chance on the 27th,
right? So that's Ashley Watkins on the guitar and the singing. And if you're lucky, you can come back tomorrow and see her host the radio show. Yeah. All right. We do Bugs and the Taters?
We've done it before. It's like the ragtime Annie chicken reel kind of thing.
Oh, okay.
Four parts.
Okay. Let's go listen. I don't know when.
This will sound familiar but different. Some waters up here?
Yay, thank you.
Woohoo! Thank you. We got it. So, yeah. So, did anyone have any good desserts? I had a buttermilk maple pie tonight. And it was amazing. I didn't know what a maple buttermilk pie would taste like, but you should try it.
That's right. Maple and buttermilk.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, and it's all gone. So next time, I hear that you can order pies for Thanksgiving.
Andrew Small to the stage, please. Andrew Small to the stage.
Thank you.
Do you want to do like a, while he's around, do you want to do a
yeah.
tune and then he can do a favor?
Yeah.
Wait, say it again.
So, right now we'll do a fiddle tune and then we'll do... We're not waiting for Andrew for the fiddle tune.
No.
Okay. So let's do Black Eyed Susie. Yeah. I'm gonna make Ash sing one again, but it'll be a fast one, so get dancing, get ready.
That was some hot dancing on that last one.
Yeah.
I want to see more of that.
Confusing.
I wouldn't do it. can sing the verses slow.
Yeah.
If you get the melody on the chorus.
Yeah, we'll get the melody on the chorus. All right.
Let's do that. Let's do a chorus first, though.
Yeah.
So whenever we do, play it through a couple times.
Uh-huh. All right, we've got a two-step for you now.
You
find your partner.
Yeah.
Small, everyone. Hi. Andrew Small, you will also find him on the Floyd Radio Show.
Yep.
Which is happening tomorrow. If you're around for the weekend, stick around for tomorrow. Mm-hmm. All right. Andy Smith is joining us on tonight, on the bass tonight.
Yeah,
we're missing Brett Morris, but Andy is doing a rocking job. Hooray for all the powerhouse women musicians in the world. All right, here's Logan County Blues.
I like that I listen where everyone knows the difference.
It's about time. You want to do Katie Klein?
Yeah.
Katie Klein?
Yeah.
We're going to feature our banjo player, Trish Four, on a song. Trish Four lives in Galax, Virginia. You may have seen her if you, you know, you've probably seen her a million times playing, or if you've been to the Galax Library.
Everybody check out your local library. They've got something for you.
Truer words have never been said.
We'll play a little bit of Katie Klein. I learned this from a record of the 1984 Ramp Festival at White Top Mountain. Enoch Rutherford was playing the banjo, and Emily Spencer was doing the singing. So we'll try to do it like they did it. Capture that same spirit.